Do you work in an open plan office? Of course you do. Everybody does. As it stands, 90% of Australian offices are now open plan.
And it's... Can you be quiet, Pat, please?
Nobody knows who you are.
Open plan offices have existed since at least the 1880s, but in recent years, Silicon Valley companies like Google, Yahoo, eBay and Facebook have pushed them into the mainstream. And the reasons they've become so popular is they're cost-effective, foster collaboration and allow managers to keep an eye on their staff. But surprise, surprise, they actually suck. Open plan offices are meant to encourage collaboration, but nearly 50% of employees complain that the lack of sound privacy is a significant problem. And more than 30% have an issue with the lack of visual privacy.
What you doing?
Working. Maybe you should too.
Nah. Whoop. Delete.
Open plan offices seem cheaper, but in the long run, they're more expensive. Disease spreads far quicker during flu season, and employers are far more likely to lose money because of spikes in sick days. One Victorian business last year even had 10% of their staff come down with tuberculosis, which, if left untreated, has a fatality rate over 50%.
Open plan offices are literally killing people, and I work in one.
Don't touch me!
Last year, SBS decided to get rid of all private offices and replace them with an open plan. So I thought we'd interrogate the man responsible.
Oh yeah, big CEO protecting himself from TB while all us employees cough our freaking lungs up.
There is a better way though. No office.
According to the Harvard Business Review, having staff work from home is actually far cheaper and efficient. Sick days plummet, it saves money on furniture and space, and employees work longer hours and are even more productive. On average, they end up doing 13.5% more work each day. By the end of the week, they've almost given their employer a free extra work day.
So I guess I'm going home. Wait a second, Pat, I'm going to need you to film one more segment today.
I said I'm going home!
I hate open plan offices.